And just like that, we have access to over 2,000 exposed webcams just in the United States. You have the power to find any device connected to the internet anywhere in the world, right at your fingertips. Stay with me as we reveal the secrets of the incredible tool that is Shodan, the search engine for everything. Unlike Google or Bing, Shodan serves a different purpose. It's a detective in the realm of cyberspace, giving us the power to identify and study all kinds of devices connected to the internet. Webcams, routers, servers, IoT devices, you name it, Shodan can find it. Let's start with something simple, like webcam. With this single keyword, we can find countless connected cameras globally. But the real magic unfolds when we dive deeper into Shodan's filter capabilities. Imagine I want to narrow down my search to webcams located in Chicago. With Shodan, it's as simple as typing country US, city Chicago, webcam. This focused search filters out all other noise and zeroes in on our specific target. But Shodan's power doesn't stop at geographical filters. We can target a specific model, for instance. By typing a specific product name, we're now viewing TrendNet webcams in the US. And the capabilities of Shodan continue to expand. Are you interested in locating devices owned by a particular organization? Then the org filter will be your best friend. Try typing org Microsoft and you'll see every device owned by Microsoft. This comes handy during company security assessments. What if you want to find servers running a specific service like SSH, which typically uses port 22? Use the port filter by typing port 22 and you'll see a list of all devices with port 22 open. Want to find servers running a known vulnerable version of a software application? You can use the version filter. Type Apache version 2.15 and you'll see all Apache servers running this specific version, which we know has vulnerabilities. Shodan also enables exploration of industrial control systems using tag ICS. And did you know you can search for devices with default passwords using default password? It's a nifty feature for security professionals testing for common vulnerabilities. Shodan can even help us study real-time data about the types of software currently in use on the internet. Ever wondered how many servers are running an outdated version of Windows Server? Try OS filter with OS Windows Server 2003. It's fascinating and somewhat worrying to see where these legacy systems are still in use. Then there's the power of Shodan to expose internet-facing databases. A simple search like MongoDB can reveal thousands of MongoDB databases accessible on the internet, which is quite a concern from a data security perspective. But remember, our mission as ethical hackers is to help security systems, not to exploit them. If you ever stumble upon an exposed database, consider reaching out to the owner organization if possible, letting them know about the vulnerability. What about finding misconfigured cloud storage? The HTTP favicon hash filter can be used to locate buckets by the unique favicon, a small icon associated with a URL. Again, the goal is to improve security, not to exploit it. As we navigate this vast digital universe, let's not forget the importance of real-time data. Shodan lets us monitor the NetWave IP camera in real-time. In combination with the geofilter, you can find real-time images from cameras located in a specific region. Another fantastic feature of Shodan is its ability to locate smart devices and IoT systems. By using the IoT search, we can get an overview of the connected smart devices in a specified location. It's a reminder of how ubiquitous and vulnerable these devices can be. With a wealth of features already explored, let's examine how Shodan can delve even deeper into the intricate workings of the internet. Shodan is even capable of finding specific types of errors on web servers. A search such as http.title hacked can locate servers returning this specific header. This is incredibly useful for developers and system administrators looking to understand common configuration issues. What about detecting traffic lights and control systems? Yes, Shodan can do that too. By using the tag ICS filter, we can also locate industrial control systems, including traffic light controllers. It's fascinating to see how interconnected our modern world truly is. We can also reveal the presence of certain devices that you wouldn't usually think about, like printers. A search such as PCLP1 can reveal printers that are accessible online. This could help a company understand and mitigate potential leaks of confidential information. For those of us in cybersecurity, Shodan can also be used as a learning tool. There's a wealth of information out there about different server configurations, firewall settings, and security measures. By studying these, we can learn more about the current state of internet security. I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure you subscribe for more content like this, and don't forget to check out my other videos. Until next time.